maiming my way through the brush. There was no training or taming of me and my bra. Live like a man, but I'm animal raw.
We are the murderous pair. Dead with the jail and we the murderers there. Then with the hell and discovered the devil delivered some hurt and despair. Used to have the push. Now my pounds of the push. Holy, I'm burning the bush. Now I give a f about none of this.
All right, coming up next, it's a heavyweight collision between Mark Hunt and Francis Ngannou. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. More than a decade separates these two fighters when it comes to the age, with some differences in height, but big differences in reach. We send it inside.
All right, you ready? You ready?
And we are underway here live from Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey. Oh, there's the head kick. Look like... Oh! He's out!
Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Yes, sir, it goes into the books as a first-round win by knockout, near-perfect execution. The technique was absolutely gorgeous, and again, when you catch a guy early, maybe you're getting him cold before he's had a chance to work up a sweat or even get into the fight a little bit, those strikes can have a bigger effect, and it certainly did here tonight.
Check out this angle here. Boom! And then he's out.
Well, hard to perform much better than he did tonight. A huge knockout under the lights. They'll be talking about that one for some time. All right, with that, we now go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest
at 15 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Francis the Predator Ngannou.
All right, so the Predator Francis Ngannou gets the job done yet again, and no surprise, with some style points to go with the win. Absolutely remarkable what this Cameroonian Frenchman has accomplished thus far. And if the best is still yet to come, the fellow heavyweight contenders might want to start ducking this guy.